Distinguished Chief Guest, Her Excellency Dr. Kiran Bedi, Lieutenant Governor Puducherry, Colonel K.J. Chandran, Group Commander, NCC Puducherry Group, Civil Dignitaries, Officers, Associated NCC Officers, Permanent Instructor Staff, Dear Cadets, Ladies and Gentlemen, we all have gathered here today to felicitate the NCC Cadets of Puducherry Group, who have returned from the Republic Day Parade successfully with lots of trophies and medals. And that speaks volume about their hard work and achievements. This traditional function of felicitation of RTC cadets at Raj Nivas marks the culmination of the NCC training year, during which immense efforts and hard work have been undertaken by the officers, associated NCC officers, prominent instructional staff, and of course the cadets themselves. And the results are here for us to see. Today, we have in front of us the RTC contingent, and along with them, the Thal Sainik Camp Contingent, Nav Sainik Camp Contingent, and Voy Sainik Camp Contingent. These are the best lot of cadets of the Puducherry group. And they have made it to the final camp at All India level basis after a tough selection process. It is pertinent to mention that these cadets have endured a rigorous training camp and successfully finished the mission assigned to them and have returned home with flying colors, making everyone proud. Now with this, now I request our group commander, Colonel K.J. Chandran, to deliver the inaugural address.
Honorable President, Puducherry, Civil Dignitaries, Officers, Heroes, K-Staff, and my dear parents. Also parents, some of them are present. On the outset, I would like to extend my gratitude to the Honorable Lieutenant Governor for having accepted to be here for this felicitation function of Puducherry Garden. Puducherry Group is part of the Tamilnadu, Puducherry and Andaman Directorate. The Directorate had sent the contingent to compete with 16 other directorates at national level. And it is performed so exceedingly well that it is bagged 4 out of the 9 best cadet awards. That's almost 50% at national level. Out of 9, 4 have been given to Tamil Nadu. One draw. And in team level competitions, we have stood first in 3 events, second in 2, and third in 1, making us overall third at national level. And I'm sure that next year, with concerted effort, we will be able to get the banner. Here for Puducherry Group, it's a great honor for us and pride for us that the director has stood first among the champions in the naval department. For this, Puducherry Group is the reason behind this result. Our group who selected the team, trained them in Puducherry, and sent them for the camp, and we stood overall first in the national level. Yay. Also, the ocean sailing expedition, which was a very tough and risky affair, which we undertook for 10 days from Puducherry up to Karaikal and return back. This again contributed immensely towards this, getting this championship for the naval team. And all these cadets who are brought for the Republic Day, they must have spent attended minimum 9 camps before getting to the cruel cold climate of Delhi. And there, they rubbed it out for 1 month and brought us laurels. Wow. These volumes of their grit, determination and perseverance and the level of motivation which has been provided right from the PA staff level, including the parents also, up to the government of Puducherry level. And here I would like to thank the Honorable Lieutenant Governor as well as the Puducherry administration for giving us the complete infrastructure as well as the financial support for accomplishing this fantastic result. I specifically thank the education department, the director as well as the secretary and all the officials who are with us, who are just a phone call away for helping us and giving the support for anything and everything. I'd also take this opportunity to thank the finance department and also the chief secretary, who being very, very busy in his schedule, took out extra time, called me over to his chamber and occasionally and periodically gave motivation and advice on training of the cadets. So it is a great effort. It is an overall concerted effort right from the lower level up to the Puducherry government level. And I am sure that with the wonderful Lieutenant Governor here, this will continue because she has been the best cadet in the RDC. And also, she was a contingent commander. That's a great honor. All the cadets who are sitting here to be addressed by her, because there is no more much motivation factor other than this. Being addressed by the RDC best cadet, contingent commander, and now the Honorable Lieutenant Governor of Puducherry. It's a great thing for you. And finally, I would like to thank the Honorable Lieutenant Governor once again for having consented to be here for the felicitation. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Where do you live in Puducherry?
Ballet was nominated
designated to perform in front of Chief of Army, Chief of Navy, Chief of Air, Chief Minister, Rajraksha Mantri, Raksha Mantri, and it was nominated to perform in front of our Honorable Prime Minister. I was selected as an All India Culturals to perform in front of Prime Minister, and I was the only junior wing cadet who was selected from Tamil Nadu, Puducherry and Andaman Nicobar. My mother saying me, hard works never fail, praise the Lord. Yeah. I remember the quote, and I'm very thankful to my group commander, Kalke Jayachandran sir, my colonels, P. Vinayagam sir, and Umar Shankar sir. They have molded me what I am now, and they have trained me very nicely for my test cadet events, for firing, for drill. They just said me my minor mistakes, and because of my ANO, PSL, they were with me all over. Kumar sir, Maheshwari ma'am, George sir, they were always with me. And I'm very happy and I'm very proud to be in Puducherry group.
Right.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Title B. Tamasi. I'm from 140 A Square, Tennessee. I'm in command and being there. And so much thank you for everyone. My sirs, and Dabi sir, and Mani sir, and really thanks to MP sirs. I'm really excited for RDC camp in Rajpur cadet. I'm really proud of them because this everyone brings in Rajpur group. It's very biggest dream for every cadet. It's I'm really happy them. And my co-cadets in 10 members in there. I'm really happy because everyone is unity. And enjoy the memorable camps. My junior surely is everyone's there. Camps in night camps, I think, and most of very tough and very difficult in competitions. I'm in drillers, I'm really happy to say them because I'm drillers very proud of the moment this today happy. And Delhi is very first time going to Delhi. Really. Out of a very long distance in my family, is a very happy then. And otherwise, my BC is YEP cadets and cultures and line area flag area. Then very most of competitions in flag area, line area, and BCs and YEP cadet and culture program, ballet, song, dance. And thank you, their cultures people. In Shirley one is in JW. And SW1D, I really have the movement. The SW1D, I'm going to Puducherry group. In Tamil Nadu, Puducherry, Andaman, Puducherry group. And otherwise, my senior and senior Kitrashi are really motivation with me. And really thanks to Rajesh sir. I really, one of my guide motivation, Rajesh sir. Really thanks to sir. And Delhi, I'm going to Delhi first in the Colonel Dinesher. And really thanks to the Dinesher sir and the ANO ma'ams and the PA staff. Everyone trying to drill. And they will wake up morning at 5 o'clock or 2 o'clock, go to Rajpur. It's very motivation to everyone. Go and it's a very, everyone dreams. So you go on Rajpur and go to drill. That is very happy in a moment. And thanks to all in my family, my friends, my co-cadets. It's a Tamil Nadu Puducherry Andaman Nicobar Contingent. It's a one year cadet is very proud of them. And everyone is still happy. And my cadets, co-cadets also. I visited Chief of Army and Chief of Navy, sir. I'm really happy the moment in visit to them. Thank you all.
Thank you, cadets, thank you, officers. Thank you for coming to Raj Nivas today. When you join the NCC and you come this far, each one of you is a winner. Remember that, because losers cannot be wearing uniforms like this. You have to be daring, you have to have that something special in you to be cadets at this age, something special in you. It's either inborn into you or it's ingrained into you. Either you're born with it or teachers or parents or the environment ingrained into you. But once you become an NCC cadet of any wing of the NCC, remember, you're already a winner. Because losers cannot be wearing these kind of uniforms during Puducherry at this age. At this age, why? Because this uniform stands for personal discipline. It stands for a lot of sacrifice. It stands for a lot of hard work. It stands for getting out of comfort zone every morning, every day, when you parade and you are reaching the end of your stamina. And in that stamina, you ask for extra stamina to continue to do well. So therefore, doing part of Republic Day here or attending 9 camps, as she said, or you said, it's not ordinary. You are already extraordinary. You are very different from all your other friends already. Now, question is, now that so much of investment has gone into, NCC is one of the finest national investment into Indian youth. Because this investment actually prepares you for love of the country, for love of the nation. Also makes you a disciplined, patriotic youth. This is what is the best. Similarly are the Girl Guides, the NSS. But NCC stands out completely from the rest. Because this demands much more out of you than any other community service. Therefore, ask me, you are, each one of you is a winner. Because these winning qualities, these are all winning qualities. All the qualities I mentioned, these are winning qualities in life. Because if you're not hardworking in life, you don't achieve much. If you're not disciplined, you don't achieve much. If you are not willing to go out of the comfort zone, you don't achieve much. People who are achievers, people who are winners in life, are all those who do that extra. Everybody works hard, but somebody works harder, and somebody works hardly. So those who work hardly fail. Those who work hard succeed, but those who work harder are the winners. And NCC is that which makes you harder. It challenges you every time, it challenges you. Everything, it's a new challenge. When I was, two aspects of my NCC, I remember. As a 14-year-old girl, when I finished my master's school at the age of 13, and we were now entering at the age of 14, I wore this uniform for 4 consecutive years as an NCC cadet, from age of 14 till the age of 18. 4 years. NCC parade. So every time from college, I would change, get into uniform and parade and practice and be a platoon commander. I started my NCC career as a pilot officer. At the age of 14, I piloted my principal to show the parade. I have those pictures with me of being a pilot officer. From pilot officer to platoon commander, to platoon commander to a company commander, from a company commander to a parade commander. From a parade commander to a contingent commander. But it begins with pilot officer. But it was something in me which wanted me to be a person in uniform. Also because I was a sports girl, and sports uniform, school uniform, sports dress, and then NCC. See, it's been all about all discipline. It's a school uniform teaches you a form of discipline. That's why schools wear a uniform. Because then everybody is a part of one school culture. Uniform is one culture. It imbibes team spirit, it imbibes culture, it imbibes family values, it imbibes character. So therefore, from that, I had been stretching out from the age of 13 extra. But while my friends went home after college or school, they went home and had time with their own family, I would go back to playground. I would then go to the NCC ground. So my life was 3 times over, as a student, as a player, and as a cadet. 3 times over. So when you invest into your life that early, three times over, God gives you four times over. Because that fourth is your extra that you give it to. So you are four times over ahead in life. That is why God gives you more, because you have given your life more. So when you give more at this age, you get more. It's not that you're giving more to get more. Did I know at your age that God one day will send me to Raj Nivas? Did I know? I didn't know. I did not know one day when I was doing NCC, I'll become an IPS officer. I did not know. But God was preparing me for it. Prepare. It's preparation. God is preparing you. You must remember that. That this nation is preparing you. Therefore, after doing this, none of you can and should or will sit idle. You will all like to build to the next level. So I would say, imagine yourself to the next level. Even if you don't join the police services or the armed forces, you will remain that internal discipline, you will remember. That internal discipline as an officer, as a teacher, as whatever profession you take, that internal discipline will never ever leave. And the friendships you make at this time are lifelong. They are lifelong. The friendships you make must keep in your record books, in your networks, because don't lose them. These are the brightest, best friendships you're making, whether you make them in Puducherry or nationally. They are your assets. Old friends, old is always gold. And the kind of times you spend in your camps is adventure. It is makes you laugh, relax, and makes your life much, much richer. Keep your friendships intact. Now that you have the WhatsApp, all of you, you can make your own friend groups, call them parade groups, or the platoon groups, or the school groups, and stay in contact. So that you never know who's where in life, and you can stay connected. These friendships are golden. New friendships is easy, but old friendships are forever. And because when you meet an old friend, you start from where you left. You don't go back because you know each other already. The memories and the joys come back to you. This is what happened during my time of my NCC. Many of them have stayed still I recovered them. When the WhatsApp technology came, I recovered my old friends and where are you? So we are talking about when we were in class, but it's just great fun. Similarly, when I was doing my parade, I'll tell you my story of the 26th January parade, 1975, when I was to lead the parade. I was a young IPS officer and ASP cadet. I was an ACP. I was a probationer, and I just got posted. And the precedent is that the senior most probationer who's got posted in the police, in the Delhi police, leads the parade. At that time, there were three men, and I was a woman. We were four of us as a batch of 1972 IPS and others. There was one plus three. Never had they had a woman in the IPS or in the Delhi police at that time, in the senior officers. So one day I heard that somebody called Anil Sinha, who was my batchmate, is going to lead the 26th January parade. I heard that, but I was told, I was informed that the probationer, senior most probationer, leads the parade. So I heard, Anil Sinha is going to lead the parade. So I said, why? They said, because that's the IGP's decision. I said, okay, IGP's decision. So I went to IGP saying, can I serve senior? And I requested him. I said, sir, I heard that I'm not leading the Republic Day parade this year, but Anil Sinha is leading the parade. And he said, yes, that's true. So I said, sir, but why not me? I'm eligible. He said, will you lead the parade? Can you lead the parade? Because at that time, it was a 14-kilometer walk, non-stop from Vijay Chowk, till Red Fort. Now I think they've shortened the parade. Then it was a 14-kilometer non-stop from Vijay Chowk to Red Fort. So entire India Gate, Rajpath, India Gate, Kasturba Gandhi Marg, then all the walled city, and then we used to come to Red Fort. It was non-stop 14 kilometers. He said, would you be able to do 14 kilometers? I said, sir, I have already qualified for my police training, IPS. Why am I being asked this question again and again? He said, I'm very happy if you can lead the parade. If I had not questioned it, If I had not asked for it, I wouldn't have been here today, because I would have lacked that kind of endurance and risk-taking capacity and belief in myself, I can do it. And why can't I? It was challenging yourself. And it was Delhi. It was -3 degrees. I was in Delhi, it was -3 degrees. I remember when we used to wear a uniform those days. We used to put on our shirt and we couldn't close the buttons because our hands were so cold. We used to put our sweater over it. Let the button be open, but sweater would hide our button open, and then we'd pray, and then we'd be all warmed up, and then we will button up our shirt. This is the way we did. So after that, therefore, we led the parade 14 kilometers. Somebody said, you know, you are taking this sword like this, right? You can put it back and then walk. I said, no, I'll walk with my sword in hand till 14 kilometers. I did it. That is what set the standards of the rest of the world. And look what happened. What a coincidence. That is what life sometimes, something is destiny and something is action. The destiny was that 1975 was the year of the woman internationally. And I became the first woman in India to lead a male parade on the Republic Day straight away. First time a woman led a male parade completely. And 1975, and the whole world came to know India has an IPS officer, a woman at the level of that, because of the senior ranks. Mrs. Gandhi took my salute and she jumped up from the chair and jumped, and then she stood up and clapped. She just loved me for whatever I did. Every time Mrs. Gandhi then was the Prime Minister, she had any function at home, Charles was coming or another queen was coming, I was like a special guest. Then she would pick me up and say, this is our daughter, this is our Kiran Bedi, she's the IPS officer. Every time she would introduce me to any guest, she would show off to say, India has arrived. India doesn't only have a Prime Minister as a woman, but India has a police officer also as a woman. Look, had I not taken that challenge, all this was missed out. After that, it was like climbing a stair, every time. It was, sometimes nature sends you there, and sometimes you make the effort of me moving up. So this is why? Because that inside me, what was born inside me, or acquired inside me, because my family was a sports family, and it was always wanting to me to dare more. So what I'm trying to say, friends, is something you're born with, and something you're learning. You have learned. You were somewhere you were born with that you did that extra. But after that you learned, you fine-tuned. Now born, it's nurture and nature. You have a nature and you're nurtured. NCC has nurtured you. You were born into that nature of wanting to do. Everybody doesn't do it. You did it because you had the nature within you, the seeds within you, but then they were nutritioned by your gardener sitting here. This is the leadership which is gardening you to grow. Now you have to take care of yourself. You have to continue to garden yourself. You have to now find out what kind of fruit you want. Because that's the fruit, you have to be your own gardener. And then plan your own gardening every time. Where do you want? Do you want to join the government? Plan now. You want to join business? Plan now. You want to join armed forces? Think of it now. Okay? Other things will fall in place. All the habits you've learned, practice them daily on your own, whether you're on a parade or not. It doesn't matter. Continue with this learning which your gardeners in uniform have given you. Practice every day the personal discipline, the punctuality, the values, the national, the patriotism, all the habit of giving, team spirit, living with minimal. Where did my habit of living with minimal came? It's UNCC. In the NCC camp, you live with just one mug, one plate and one spoon. Am I right? Are you giving more? Are you getting more? You're giving more? We had one spoon, one mug and one plate. That's all we did. So you do everything with the same mug. You use the plate and you use the spoon. That's it. And we also used to go and open up our now your life must have become more comfortable. But here was our, which means you can live with minimal. And we should live with minimal. There's no money in the pocket. There's nothing but a lot of joy and a lot of entertainment. So this is where it is, things are becoming more comfortable. But I learned the habit of living with minimal and with purity and no frills and frocks. It's okay. It's all nutritious, but it's nutrition, not faltu. The habit of eating right also developed through the sports and NCC. So therefore, you are already into the nature and the nurtures. Plan your futures ahead. Now, I have an idea for all of you. We have for the last 3-4 years been working so hard in making Puducherry greener, water rich, and more. But every time we've been asking of you, the NCC Cadets should join us. It should have been a regular feature on your phone. We had to demand you, we had asked them. You people did not volunteer. You should have volunteered. You should have asked her, where can the NCC Cadets join you? Because this is a part of your NCC training. You should volunteer for traffic training, traffic duties, volunteer. People, government sometimes doesn't ask you. You need to say, where can our students be volunteers? We need to go extra mile beyond, because in the end, you have to work with the government, for the government. So therefore, if you get to know working with the government also now, your life will become even more versatile. So I want all of you who are the winners today to stay associated with Raj Nivas. With Raj Nivas, we will make a group of all of you, the students. Raise your hands, the students. Students, raise your hands. Students. All cadets, raise your hands. This is the group we will form. Good, thank you. We will create a WhatsApp group of all of you. And we have one representative of all the services as the. And we will like to see any activity which we go on Saturday or a Sunday. You shall join us. You shall, not me. You shall join us, because we want to associate you with community giving also in a way. You do that. But this way, you are all Puducherians. We need to have this kind of Puducherry leadership, whether it's in the rural areas or in the urban areas. We need to, whether it's in agriculture or it's urban. Because Puducherry needs this leadership. Not that you might just go away to Chennai, Bangalore, Hyderabad, doesn't matter. But Puducherry remains a Puducherry. He or she would like to continue to serve here. So A, we will create a WhatsApp group of all the cadets who are winning cadets. And those of you who have done wonderful entertaining programs, we'll find an opportunity for you to re-perform here. Perform here so that people see the winners, who were the winners, so that we can take you to the next level. When we have the at home, we'd like to invite some of you who were award winners so that you mingle with the elders, so that you are as NCC and you come in your uniform and then get recognized. So we would like to take this function forward, not stop it here, but forward to continue to make you associated to Raj Nivas and also its events as they unfold. We'll have a Women's Day, we'll associate you. Many events we have, we celebrate many annual days. That's the extra which you will give to your own Puducherry. Are you ready? Will you be ready?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Great. So now let's be ready. Supposing we decide to have a biking, a cycling of that. So uniform, on cycle, you can bring more, but the award winners must be there. You can bring your friends, the teachers can bring your friends, and then you don't look at the rule. The rule does not provide cycling on Sunday. No. You will come on your own. You shall come on your own. Supposing the platoon commander says the rule doesn't permit, but nothing stops you from serving your own town in a volunteer basis. You don't want to wear your uniform? It says, no, don't wear your uniform. Don't wear your uniform, come. The NCC in you must get expressed, whether it's biking, or it's greening, whether it's watering, whether it's a voluntary work, whatever it is, come as you can. But it'll be, if you have to have a parade in the morning on Saturday, you have parades in the morning? What time are the parades? What time? 7:30 onwards still? Oh, you have it till. So can you spare some of them? Yeah, this is it. We will give them a whole new dimension. And some of them will even get certificates from Raj Nivas, because that certificate will add to their curriculum. This makes them step up further, because every child will not get this kind of opportunity. So we can choose one on the Saturday or a Sunday. Sunday you have room? No, we can use Sunday. Sunday morning we can. We can't disturb you on Saturday. Sunday you can allow them to come. Good. So Sundays we have an activity on Sundays also. We associate you. So we can always say that then another credit to the leadership of the NCC would be the children, Puducherry NCC cadets, also joined Raj Nivas Sunday mornings in community giving, in community service, whether it's environment, whether it's water, whether it's sanitation, whether it's in agriculture, whatever it is, it's a whole learning for us. So we will take this event forward and not stop at it. And then you'll see, maybe we set up a new precedent by which it's a whole new dimension in their own learning. All right? So thank you so much for coming. I pray and wish that I have absolutely no doubt that if you carry on your nurturance, your nature to nurture, so if you carry on nurturing yourself, planting yourself, nutritioning yourself, strengthening all the qualities you've learned, teamwork, punctuality, personal discipline, hard work, skills, imbibing and fine-tuning your own skills, whatever you learn, honesty, simplicity, integrity, punctuality, all these have to be learned. And those of you who want to join the police or the armed forces, start thinking now, preparing for those exams now. Add those books to your school books now so that you can be qualified at the age of 21, 22. I joined the Indian Police Service at the age of 21 and a half, 22, because I had started to prepare for the NCC from the age of 14, playing from the age of 14, and entering at the age of 21, 22. So look at the number of years which came in my way because I started early. So you have already got a head start. So don't lose this advantage. You got the head start, don't fall back. Keep moving up and climbing up. All the armed forces are open for you now. All armed force services are open for girls and boys equally. It's the best which will go up right up in the skies. You've seen this happening now, whether they are up in the skies, or they are on the sea, or they are on the land. Women and men are together in India today. Indian democracy has come a long, long way in gender equality. It's all about merit. Armed forces only pick up by merit. You've seen merit works, isn't it? It's only merit, no recommendation. Did recommendation work for you? No. It's all merit. So in these forces, it's nothing but merit which works. So you cannot complain, oh, somebody's relative went. No, in armed forces, it's the examination. Today, now, even select schools have got open for the women, girls. So select schools can now have girls joining in. So therefore, encourage this back to your families as well. And let your influence, in your learning, influence your brothers, sisters, neighborhoods, and your friends. Thank you. Today we have amidst us the awarded cadets, NCC cadets of Puducherry. So proud to have them all, girls and boys. We thank them for having brought glory to Puducherry. These are those NCC cadets who will make India proud. Each one of them has got it into the nature of loving uniform. They've got patriotism into them. This is what is going to make India proud. They've learned character building, and that's what is New India about. I'm sure many of them will join the armed forces, all the wings and the police services. These are the officers of the NCC, the leadership in Puducherry. These are the ones who created the medalists, the winners amongst our youth. We owe so much of gratitude to each one of them officers from all wings, the Puducherry medal winners.